fucking Tom.
We always want Tom. Legit!
The greatest.
Perfect. Watch it.
How the hell someone gets in our way, someone don't feel so well.
So I have been challenged by what would be the right musical to take on. And I could never forget my childhood. I was 10 years old when I first listened to the West Side Story album, and it never went away. To have been able to fulfill that dream and keep that promise that I made to myself, you must make West Side Story. Divisions between unlike-minded people is as old as time itself. And the divisions between the Sharks and the Jets in 1957, which inspired musical, were profound, but not as divided as we find ourselves today. It turned out in the middle of the development of the script, which took 5 years, things widened, which I think in a sense, sadly, made the story of those racial divides, not just territorial divides.
Kill the lights.
More relevant to today's audience than perhaps it even was in 1957.
One of your own kind, stick to your own kind.
It's such a profound story. It speaks to every generation.
I'm not Puerto Rican.
Is that okay? That I'm not?
I don't know.
It's just that love bridges every divide. It's timeless in the sense that we'd be reminded of that story as often as possible.